let's do a little something funny. We did a song for the first time last night. It's the first time the Circle's ever done this song. And got a guy out here, a little red shirt with all that little square peace sign on there. Let's get a little chicken foot in here. Huh? Yeah. A song called Sexy Little Thing.
Sexy little thing. Oh,
feel good tonight? Y'all sound good, y'all look good. It's a beautiful night. I'll see how we can go wrong, all right? Yeah, we got a red one. Oh, what is it? Look who is the team around here. It ain't red, is it? Every fucking thing's red. Damn! Yeah, it's too hot to wear this shit, but hey, you know, you brought it all the way down here. I can't expect you to fucking wear it, right? It'd look pretty silly you walking around with a shirt with my name on it, right? Mikey, how you doing out there? I heard like you woke up this morning, you kind of had the blues a little bit. Yeah, a little bit. Why do you think that was? Should I tell him, or do you want to just, you're going to talk to me? He's going to say, oh, I had some problems in the family and all that. There wasn't no shit like that coming down. That was pure drinking, brother. You just seen Mike last night. We were up in Connecticut, and you're not going to boo? Okay, fucking good. That's good. No, it was a great show. But normally, you know, in New York, you say, if you say any other town, and say, whoa, you know, people get all fucking crazy and shit. Well, anyway, so we were up in Connecticut, and we in New York now! Well, shit, I might as well drink to that then. Hell is all we're going down that road, you know. Shit, cheers, happy to be here. Oh, go ahead, all right, here's to you, Mike. So is what happened is I ran into Mike, I rolled into him about 1:30 in the morning, and he was gone. When you get on an elevator with a guy that you've known since 1984, yeah, 1985, and he don't fucking recognize you, I'm going, yeah, I'm going, Mike, what room you in? Let me help you out. So Mike woke up this morning and he had the blues, and you know, anybody can have the blues, shit, I don't care who you are. Some shit can go wrong out of the blue for no reason, and it gives you the blues. Yeah, you can have the young man blues, the old man blues, the caught my woman cheating on me blues, the I ain't got no money to pay the rent blues. You can have the rich man blues. But you just got the blues, yeah. Oh, baby, sometimes I got the blues. Early one morning, 1990. I got my days fucked up tonight. 1995. Yeah. I was laying there, it was Sunday morning. Father's Day, with my brand new baby girl, my woman and I getting all snuggly. Telephone rings. I say, what's up? My brother says, Sammy, you gotta turn on MTV. Turn on MTV right now. Now that was back when MTV showed videos. The good old days. So I turn on MTV, and Lord have mercy. I saw a man I knew. His brother too, saying things about me that just ain't true. I said, oh baby, woo, oh baby. My woman says, honey, calm down. Don't you worry about what they say. 'Cause that little white lie gonna come back and bite him in the ass someday. Wrote a song about it. Huh. We got a little white lie, been around for years. Well, now a little white lies ringing in your ears. You turn around, comes around back on you. Well, now a little white lies catching up to you. So what you got to come back to haunt you? Got one, you got two. Say what you have to do, what you gotta do.